Hey everybody, my name is Coach T, National Hitting Coordinator for Baseball Factory. Hope you're doing well. Today we want to introduce to you one of our short bat drills, a drill that we like to use for either a two-strike approach or a warm-up approach. What we want to do is choke up on our standard bat a couple inches up so we can get off the knob of the bat, allowing us to hit the ball deep. We're going to use what we call the window drill. We're trying to hit the ball the length of the cage towards the target. The hitter is going to stand up close, measure off, knob of the bat at his belly button, into the bat at the net, forcing the player to stay short and quick through the baseball and making sure he hits that ball deep through the middle. Let's take a look. Oh, that was a good one. Appreciate everyone watching. Hope you enjoyed the short bat drill and hope to see you guys later on this year. Take care.